It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lights.
Good morning, my name is Emma.
And my name is Duncan. And today's date is Tuesday, November 27, 2018.
And we would like to welcome you to WGMS Channel 23, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats.
And we are here to inform you of the upcoming events at our school.
Now it's Kinley with the weather.
I'm Kinley, and I'm here with your weather. Today will be a high of 39 and a low of 24 and sunny. Now to Abby and Justice with your birthdays.
Good morning, I'm Abby.
And I'm Justice.
And we would like to wish happy birthday to
Trayvon Avery, Mary Grace Elrod, and Marley Ray Krieger.
Happy birthday.
Now to Rollins with the lunch.
Hi, I'm Rollins, and today for lunch we will have a ham-baked biscuit, Kentucky sausage patty, and tater tots. Now to Antonio and Marley with the sports.
Good morning, GMS.
I'm Antonio.
And I'm Marley, and we're here with your sports.
Today, boys and girls basketball has a game at Boaz at 4, 5, and 6 o'clock.
Indoor track also has practice today after school. Have a good day.
I'm Eddie Grace Smith.
I'm Riley Thomas.
And I'm Carter Britton.
And we're here with your announcements.
GMS Anchor Club is sponsoring a canned food drive through December 14th.
Make sure to bring your cans.
If everyone brings 2 or 3 cans, we can meet our goal and help people in need. I might know. Hope you all had a good Thanksgiving.
Roll Tide!
War Eagle anyways.
I'm Grace Harris, the FCCLA president. We're selling hot chocolate for 50 cents to raise money for Christmas charities.
Whoa! When is it?
Oh, it's Friday during advisement.
Come support!
You can still get one.
They're only like $32, bro.
You can get customized for $5.
You can buy them in media sphere with cash, checks, or online.
And that concludes our show for today.
Thanks for tuning in.
And go Wildcats!
My wish come